Welcome back. This is Subtle Shenanigans. I am here joined today with Duck Hoopster, actually.
Duck Hoopster?
Yeah, not Mike. That's... Mike actually couldn't make this recording session. He's got like a real life job or something like that, where he's tied up.
What a
apparently
loser.
This isn't his job. Oh, Coop. Apparently this isn't his job.
Andrew,
I don't know why he can't make a living off of the big bucks we're raking in, but it was a terrible job. Yeah, so it's just me and Coop today. Coop will be joining us in some more of our videos, so this is Coop's grand entrance.
Videos.
Yep. This is Coop's grand entrance to the channel, so everybody, welcome Coop. All five of you, I'm sure. Actually, five is probably a... Oh, that was... We just gave him that. Five is probably too nice of us, really. But yeah, welcome Coop to the channel.
Salty Jason is salty.
So it'll be, we'll probably be playing some more Rocket League here in the future. Mike will probably be joining with us, though. And just as a disclaimer, just don't really... Don't expect this to be much.
We try our hardest to have fun.
Jeez, that guy's name is so long. I thought it was like two people.
It's salty. It's a salty spittoon editing foreskins. Ah!
Yeah, that was just a really bad center on my part. Sorry. Oh.
I can't see.
Well, we got really lucky there. I am surprised that didn't go in. Oh, here we go. Oh, wow, that was...
I think that was
brutal. Oh, no. Oh wow, that was way too close.
I changed my
Oh, that was a really good job.
I changed my controls around and then boosted. I just can't win.
Oh yeah, how's that going for you? Yeah, we played a little test game earlier and I was telling him how I changed my controls around to make the controls for this game feel a little more natural. We're both playing on controller. Really, if you're playing this on keyboard, you're just a masochist. Because, Jesus Christ, this game is terrible on keyboard. You instantly become, like, 10 times better switching to a controller from keyboard.
I mean...
Take my word for it. And there's not a
tried to play a little defense there.
I was going for it.
I'm not
too,
sure if I hit the ball or if I just.
I think he just hit it up over your head. I think it was a good effort, but just a good play on his part. So yeah, we are not claiming to be good at all. Yeah. No, we. If you were coming for like MLG,
if you were coming for entertainment, this is the place.
If you're coming for MLG plays and pro strats, no.
That might happen every once in a while.
Yeah, you might get that once every few episodes.
I just scored on ourselves.
No, you're good. You're good. Oh, jeez. That guy's good. He knows what he's doing.
Well, I mean, he's salty.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I just played defense on myself. Jeez, what am I trying to do here?
Go. Oh, no, just...
Oh, yeah, I wasn't in position. Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, that was good defense. I couldn't tell if that was you doing the defense or if that was the blue person doing the defense, but I don't care regardless. Oh.
I'm still not sure how I should have my...
Oh, get out of the way! There it is. Whoa!
Oh, goal. Doesn't matter.
I will take it. I don't care how we get our goals.
I don't care either.
Alrighty, alright, let's not mess this up. Oh jeez. Oh gosh.
I think
oh.
I played some good
that was
I tried to
Yeah, I tried to play off what you did. You did some good disrupting in there. However, I did not live up to that.
Wow, this game just going by real fast.
Yeah, I don't know. You know, there's only like 4 points scored, so they tend to go by a little quicker though. Oh man. I let you down. Oh, I can't even catch a break.
Ah!
Oh.
I'm just not good at the aerials. There's a boost for you.
Dude, we can still do this. Oh. Yeah, no.
Well.
That's. Oh my goodness, I'm equipping that antenna. Oh my goodness, I love The Witcher 3. Alright. Huh?
You love The Witcher 3?
Yeah, alright. We'll see you guys for the next match in just 1 sec. 2. And we're back. This is game 2. Can we take this game to ensure that we don't go under 500? That is the real question that's posed today, people. There are a lot of questions unknown to society.
That's
probably the most important one to date.
Well, we're off to a bad start.
No. No, that's not really too big. I'm Coop. I like how you're repping the US of A flag there.
Yeah, it just shows the world how bad at soccer I actually am.
Jeez. Yeah, no, that's probably too accurate. Unless you're a woman, then we're actually pretty good at soccer. Are you a woman?
No.
Okay.
I'd be a very...
Yeah, we're very bad at soccer. Otherwise, for some reason, if we're a woman, we're very good at soccer. And I don't quite understand what we're doing.
Ah!
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
no.
As you can see.
There we go. Get that out of my house, baby.
Oh.
I like turning the ambient volume way up on this, because it actually makes it feel like you're playing in a real sports game. It's kind of cool.
You know what this game really reminds me of? It's Slam Ball.
Slam Ball? I'm gonna play that.
Yeah, the game. It was the basketball with the trampolines.
Oh, really? A little bit, yeah. I thought that was like some video game.
It's a.
I thought that was like some video game I haven't played before. I was like, oh, geez.
I mean, the old like 2-on-2 NBA games.
Oh my goodness! No, no, please, no.
Oh. I'm just shaking my own head right there. As you can, we don't need to watch this. That was
We'll cut that part.
Blatantly me.
Well, it's not your. It's not entirely your fault. I'm the one who hit it towards the goal. A really good shot, just towards my own goal. I'm really upset by that.
Well, this is turning out to be just a slaughter.
A lot worse, no. This is
Sergeant Slaughter.
This is worse than I've expected it to be. And I expected it to be pretty bad. Oh, I was a great center, but we were both playing the ball. You gotta be careful of that. Oh, I choked that so hard. Still
it doesn't
it,
matter.
But, oh
it still goes
goodness.
I was trying to steal that goal.
I saw that. I saw you trying. I mean, let me look at this wide open opportunity I had. Oh, it was so bad. It was a really good center. It was a very good center. It's a good thing none of them touched it. Oh, that's you. Oh, jeez. I was just about to boost into you, knock you off course. I was like, get this guy out of my house.
They called me the enforcer.
What is that?
Because I like blowing people up.
I don't see the connections with people.
Oh, I just demolished somebody.
Oh!
That was
oh.
the whole point of my
oh,
comments.
Oh, too close. I was just getting out of time. Oh, wow. That's not his plan.
That was just me rushing towards the goal.
Hey!
Playing
some
distraction defense.
I can't even talk because we're like back into this game. 2 minutes left. 1 point down.
Never count out the Americans.
That's what they said when our women were playing soccer. Oh, I tried to get too fancy with it. I apologize, dude.
I tried to get super fancy. Like Squidward. I'll
there
let you
is.
Take that.
Oh, no!
It was definitely going in before you decided to
run. Man, I'm sorry. That's probably my worst thing is I always worry that someone's going to get into it and play defense on it too early, and that we're not going to have a chance to defend it. Oh!
Okay,
did
well,
you see
that's
that, though?
Just...
That makes up for it.
It does. I just can't believe it. From downtown.
Wow, yeah. The long shot,
a little
bended
in like Beckham, Ooh. Almost.
It's like a straight-up Kobe shot there. Did you see that?
Kobe!
There's another one for you. Oh, don't bounce too high. There it is. Ooh. Thank goodness no one here knows how to play defense, so that there's no way that would have got it. All right, minute 9.
We can do this.
Now we just gotta play defense for a minute and 9 seconds, and we still have a chance of going above 500 for the video. Oh, jeez.
Ah.
Oh, didn't get that clear. Oh, good shot, good shot. There you go, it's gonna be centered.
Yeah, well, I'm just playing on the ball.
Oh. Ah. That was such a good opportunity. Alright, 11 seconds left, just play defense. There it is.
Woo. I was shaking.
I was a little bit scared there, I was a little bit scared. Yeah, we got it. Alright. So, we're 1-1. Stay tuned for the next part of this video to see if we will go over 500. But first, a word from our sponsors. Alright. And we are at the third part of our episode today. Will we go above 500? We're about to find out. Hopefully we make it. Oh, what on earth is going on here?
That...
Oh wow, that was way too close for comfort. Oh, I choked that so hard. I let you down, dude. I'm so sorry.
I just set him up trying to play defense.
Well, I mean, we came back from a lot worse on the last game, so if anything,
I blocked it.
This is still, I think, probably a better start than the last game, so I think we're actually pretty well set here.
I like your enthusiasm.
I mean, that's all I got at this point, man. Oh, well, I just flew on right by that ball. I just said goodbye to that ball as I went right into the goal.
These guys look like they know what they're doing.
They really do, man. I'm not gonna lie.
That one guy even stayed back on defense.
Oh no, that's the opening kickoff. Dude, this is gonna get ugly really quickly. Like that was just solid. And like, what else can you say about that other than that was just pretty solid.
It's a really solid start to a game for them.
Oh, here we go. Blow them up. Okay, well, this is a really rough game here. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice, Coop. Nice. Come on. Dig that in. Give me a... Aw. Oh. Get it there. Alright, that's gonna come down about in the center. It's a little slow, short there. Go, oh, there it is! Alright, back on defense a little bit there. Oh, here we go, break. Oh, I missed it. Oh, Coop! Oh, Coop! That was amazing! Oh my goodness! This is just all you.
Like I said,
look at you just throw them in. Look at you just throw them into the ball to make that point. Wow! So much dedication. Such a reckless regard for their own well-being. I've never seen anything
for
like
human
it.
Life.
For real, I've never seen anything like it.
Only in the NBA, where
that was good. That's a good block on his part. Oh, come on.
Just misplayed that ball.
Well, I didn't play that well, but it'll work out.
But it works.
There we go. Look at me. I'm just on my back there for a second. Oh, I will take it though, dude. 2-2, man. This is a good game. Oh, where is that going? Oh, no. Oh. Oh, man, I whiffed so hard there. Oh, well, I got blown up. What can I do? Oh, this is a great game three, dude. This is a great game three. Oh, I missed that so hard. Oh, they did too. It's okay.
I playing some D over here.
Oh, I didn't even notice, man. It must have been good, though.
Trying to get back in the game.
Ah. I got too cocky there.
Always gotta follow that that advice of Han Solo.
Don't get cocky.
No, oh. Great shot.
That ball has just not been touched in like 8 seconds.
Ah!
I thought I was gonna have the last second goal there. Oh, that's too bad. Alright. Oh man.
I've never been in
what
overtime.
A great game. Yeah, it's sudden elimination. First point wins. Uh-oh.
And we got...
There it is, the center. Oh, that was way too hard of a center. I'm sorry. Oh, that was really good defense.
Words.
Jeez, that was good. Oh, man. There really is just not a better game three. This is intense. Alright, get back. Oh, shoot. Was that you? That was great.
Yeah, that was me. I hope it wasn't.
No, that was really good. Oh, dude, it's too intense for commentary right now, man. I can't even do it. It's too much to focus on.
I can't speak. Ah.
Oh, that's way too hot. That is way too hot. Oh. Jeez, I can't catch a break. Oh no! No!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, I turned around the wrong way. I didn't know where the ball was. Oh! Wow,
You gotta recenter it, man. You know there's a button for that.
Oh, I know, but I was heading back towards the goal on defense. Oh man!
That was great. Great game.
Well, yeah, I can't really think of a better way to end it other than if we were to have one, but short of that, that was really good.
King, baby.
Ooh. All right. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Bye.
Bye.